elephants send out two types of sound waves at once. There are the high-frequency ones. Those travel quickly through the air and land on the ear. They only go a short distance, about a mile or so. The second are low-frequency waves. They move through the earth and travel much further, at least 5 or 6 miles. When elephants sense one of these low rumbles, they halt and press their heavily padded feet to the ground. That padding, a huge ball of fat called a digital cushion, spreads out as much as 20%. Dozens of touch receptors in the elephant's foot, called Pacinian corpuscles, pick up these vibrations and send a signal to the brain. But hold up. Is that hearing or is it feeling? Well, it turns out the line between those two senses is pretty fuzzy. Scientists think ground vibrations also travel through the elephant's skeleton, all the way to the ear. That's how feeling becomes hearing.